This course is music technology for the guitarist. It's not meant to be a comprehensive music production course. This is to help the guitarist have the right vocabulary and the proper skills to be able to work in the music industry as it is today. So for a guitarist who is not a recording engineer, this is so they can actually work in the environment, and that's very, very important. If you don't have the skill of operating a DAW or the vocabulary of being able to say, pan that right, put it in an insert, the communication when you're collaborating with other musicians or other engineers probably puts you at a disadvantage. My name is Tony Marvulio. I am Assistant Vice President for Academic Technology here at the campus of Berklee College of Music. I've been here for 25 years, and I've been involved in every piece of academic technology that has come into this institution. We're looking at a number of different software products, but we're looking at them conceptually. The guitar modeling software, I think, is very, very important. It models amplifiers and from major manufacturers. So you can actually get a good feeling or a good audition of what the different amps from the different manufacturers sound like, what the different pedals sound like. And now in the environment, you can even place a speaker in a virtual room and move the microphones around. So miking techniques, transcription software, being able to speed up or slow down songs to perform with. But music doesn't serve the technology serves making music. And that's really the most important thing that we're trying to do here.